baby, I can't do that. So this tells me no matter how much we are in relationships with people, we can't follow them all the time, especially if they're not lining up with the word of God. So God came looking to have fellowship with his creation, and it said they hid themselves because they saw that they were naked. And in the midst of them seeing that they were naked, they made them some clothes. But how many know God loves us so much that he knows the ending of a thing before the beginning of the thing? So Satan went about his business because he said, ah, I got another creation to fall. Because his first desire from the beginning was to have what? People and angels to what? Worship him and follow him. So leading up to the story, we come to Genesis 3:15. And this is God speaking to the serpent. And this is how I know when he came to Eve, he was not, tell your neighbor, he was not a serpent then. But God changed that when he spoke to him. He said, you're going to crawl on the belly for all your life. You're going to eat dirt. You're going to eat dust. I'm abnormal because I'm not going to go through the whole story. So he made him to be on the ground. Hallelujah. And so then he went on to tell him, Satan, he said, and I will put